Hebrews 11:24-27. By faith Moses refused to be called the son of Pharaoh's daughter, choosing rather to suffer affliction with the people of God, esteeming the reproach of Christ greater riches than the treasures in Egypt. By faith he forsook Egypt, not fearing the wrath of the king, for he endured as seeing him who is invisible. Hebrews 11:24-27.
Go down, Moses, way down in Egypt land. Tell Pharaoh, let my people go.
But Pharaoh disobeyed the Lord.
Let my people go.
10 plagues were sent to Egypt's shore.
Let my people go.
The mighty Nile turned to blood. The frogs came hopping from the mud.
Then lice would pester beast and man.
Let my people go.
But Pharaoh still refused to yield.
Let my people go. Let my people go. Go down, Moses, way down in Egypt land. Tell Pharaoh, let my people go.
10 swarms of flies swept through the land.
Let my people go.
Then Egypt's cattle met their end.
Let my people go. Let my people go.
And hail destroyed that all it touched.
Let my people go.
The locusts ate the crops and trees, and darkness fell, no eye could see. But still great Pharaoh would not heed.
Let my people go. Firstborn died, God's power was shown.